G'day one and all, how you going? My name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service and welcome back to Let's Play Guild Wars 2. Basically we're going to be just jumping in and playing. Hopefully we get to some fractals done today. Where did you go? I am tired, but we're good. This is going to do fractals anyway. Change to pure. That's a DPS build. Control that. That's off. I'm done with that. Okay. Okay, so let's get going. I'll get crap straight away. Now, let's go jump into fractals. I just realized I'm just tired, like 9 o'clock and I'm tired, but I've got to do fractals today, which I haven't done today because I was too busy getting honey from the beehive. By the time I had everything done, got the street, got everything back done, and then done all the daily stuff I had to do, it's sort of like, I was just too late to do this. So what do we got to do? Oh yeah, except for swampland. Ugh. Everything bar swampland I like on that list. What's this Black Friday thing? I would get that gold later. Let's have a look, see if anybody's doing fractals on the mist. Okay, tier 4 dailies, relics swap finished. Yes, we are. That's okay. Don't mind that one. They can do the swap one. I don't really care. I don't really want to do that one. That's an annoying one. DPS. Oh, I've got healing food on me, but that's okay. Damn, I don't like. Oh, this is not good. And they tell me we're lucky with it as well. Who keeps dying? Ow. Ow, ow, ow. Ow!
The fire will purge your spirit from its mortal frame.
You have to fight it. Nobody thank you.
Can we stop with the what's the line? Really? Son of a mother will go further. Ah, wow. Wow. It's bloody not good. How did you die? How are we dying so much? What the hell happened to there? How did they die? The person. Okay, this is not going to be a good one. You have the to use it. This shouldn't be this hard. This should not be this hard at all. Spent 9 minutes in it. We should have played, finished it by now. Try to get one more person in, maybe. Where did the other person die? Why is there so much hassle with that? Wow. This is a hard one. This is fucking hard. This is actually gets worse. Why is this one so bloody hard? Damn it, this one is freaking hard. Why is it so fucking hard? This is, I played this before, but this is really bad. Why is this one so bad? I've got maxed out things. I shouldn't be suffering any negatives. Suffering anything.
I can't move. You have the light. You have to use it.
Yeah, this is a question I'm asking myself. How are we failing this one? Because this is bullshit. Maybe you just have to concentrate on pure healing. This is shockingly bad. All I can do is try to heal, that's all I can do. Why is this so bad? Oh, 11%. You can do it. Come on, get this prick. 4%. Come on, fellas. Ah, 1%.
I can still save you. I can fix this.
No, you can't, Kay. There's only one way to save me now.
That one was hard.
But I don't have it. You.
That was hard.
You have to do it. Please, make it quick.
I played some hard ones before, but that was hard. That was a hard one indeed. Fun but hard. Took us 23 minutes. Just to fight the final boss. Wow. I've already done the other ones, huh? I don't really want to do that one. I really hope Swamp Land. Well, we're just going to talk about the game tonight. Not really worried about anything else. Oh, actually, got bees. We've got bees. I've got honey out of the beehive today. I didn't fucking have to pick up anything. Oh, fuck then. Oi. That didn't work. Oh, fucking a third time. Asshole motherfuckers. I don't really care if I get the Swampland one done tonight. As long as I get the recommended one. As long as I get most of them done, I'm happy. I don't really care too much. It's only one or two fractal bags, I think. Which in the grand scheme of things, I need 1,200 of those things. But one or two a day. This one is the most annoying one. It's this one.
Fine.
only tier 3. Blasphemy! What do you keep dying for? Suffering damage to tier 3. Oh my god, people. It's a tier 3 and you're suffering damage. Really? Okay. Damn, man, he's done a lot of damage, I tell you, this is not good. That's really got me stumped. Is there something we're missing? An ability? That was only a tier 3. Should be easy pie to get that one done. Well, that's okay, that mine. I'm not doing swamp blade. I'm going to try getting into a bit of worldly world as well. Follow me. Oh, okay. Oh, this one should. This one's gonna be annoying. There you go, there you go. And boom. That's how it should have been easy, that one. On tier 4 should have been that easy. Last one. Yeah, 41 minutes. That's not too, actually, it's pretty, pretty good. Considering we now.
I've started without you. I trust you enjoy the reunion. You've demonstrated an agency to your king by helping track these dogs. Solidify your loyalty. Spear your source. Let all of the desert regions see that the
I recognize you. You betrayed us. Come to your senses. Help us stop the slaughter. Help us stop the joke.
Help. Help. The animated condemned my eye. Anyway,
we are not your enemy.
Somewhere in a lower country in the past. But remember, say your mortal effect is destroyed by fractions, broken by joke. Just do what needs to stabilize the fractal.
Sunspear, rally to me! We will wipe the awakened from the face of Tyria! There can be no mercy for traitors! Fall back! Defend the temple!
Spirit. I wonder if she'll still have it once we've persuaded her to join our cause. Ah, my rebel sun spears. Your deaths are disappointing and untimely. I have plans for you.
I think it's that fast then.
I don't know who you are, traitors, but you deserve your death.
Word of the deceiver Joko?
Come here.
protection, Amala. Now,
I've done enough with that. I don't really care about Swampland. If it was that bloody hard down there, two fours to there, then with that group, then it's probably not that good to stay in. To stay in doing that. I'm not worried about that. I'm just gonna shoot off. I want things to do, and do I have enough? No, I don't. Okay, so let's just go through this. There's always tomorrow night. That's how I look at it. I won't be here though tomorrow. I've got to go out. Got to go for a freaking long drive tomorrow. That's not too bad. 49 minutes to do all those. Oh, what am I doing? Wrong button. This one. Okay. Sort that out. We can flog that off. That's great. Long then, if anybody on tonight, I haven't spoken to anybody for a long time. I've just been in my own little world lately. So, we've got the skin on. There's nothing new, unless I do fractals, I think it is, but can't do anything with those ones, I can only trash those. What damage are they away from the 20 post? Oh, okay. Do I want to buy that price? I'm not going to argue. And that's that done. I should have done that first and then done that. Oh, well. Not really worried about it. That's that done there. I'm a bit exhausted, but I want to try to get the fractals as well. I'm not trying to get fractals, trying to get to where we will. Get all that done. Learn new recipes as I go about. Probably not going to need them anyway. Getting these recipes this late when I've got legendary armor kind of pointless. You need to get a lot earlier. Maybe I should have played it earlier, the fractals, but oh. It's neither here nor there. But getting them this late when you're doing the fractals is like, really, it's not that worth it, if that makes any sense. Now, we've got so far 79 bags. We only need another 1,121 bags. I am just exhausted today. I've got to play Will Be World anyway to get the last two things in there. To participate in an activity and to rinse and repeat. Oh shit, I've got those ones. Didn't realise I had those yet. Okay, let's collect whatever we can get from here. Let's just put these away. I have to admit, that was a lot harder than I was expecting. Oh yeah, that's got to go away too. That was a lot harder than I expected it was. Now, going off this one, what do we need? We only need less than 10k. About 9k to go now. Okay, 10k would be 24, yeah, 9k. 9k would be 24, so just under, over 9k, and this one here to get that. We only need 1,121. That's fine. We can do that. Let's put this away. And we'll grab our next character, which is Vindicator. I'm really... Yeah, but I've got to get stuck into that too. And slash S. Let's get the Vindicator out. We can, we still got a daily we're going to try and achieve today in the Vindicator. But we'll give it a go. Okay, let's go into there. See if we own the center or don't own the center and see what we're doing. Is our commander on or not? There's a fight. Why can't I get my mount? The mount broke or something, John? X should be like... What the hell? Okay, hold on, let's log out for a second. Exit out of the game completely and get back into the game, because that's not right. Activate that again. And we'll get back into that game, because that should have been... I don't want... I'll back around with it. I don't want to... What do you call it? I don't want to have to push another bloody button there to try to mount up. So it's logged in. I swear I pushed that one. I always push that one when I play. No, let's get back into that. And we'll go back to the character. I'm warm and cold. Okay, so back to this character. And back into Warby World. We got the chest done, so we don't need the chest. It's only the dailies. And the other form of chest I need to get done. Once that's done, then I've got to find the other chest I want to get done. To activate this other chest, that's got to be unlocked. That makes any sense. Does to me. I know the chest is there's some chests that are locked. I wanna get those done. That's better. Twine M. Where are we after? We lost that one, did we? I haven't got the keep either. So I've got to anticipate in the activity. And kill three people. Capture that again, which we just lost. Oh, Mesmer. Not really gonna try that hard. We're gonna try to take the castle. No, we can't join him. Need to be invited. But he's there, so I just follow the commander. And the commander's in, but we're gonna need. How's he in, but we're. Don't be taking the arsehole of it, but you've got people out here who want it too. If you come back out and try to help us out. And let us. Maybe he doesn't take it. If he takes it, it's going to piss me off because we're not in it. And that will piss me off to no end. Where we're going. I think it's this way. And the commander is backing out by the look of it. A good sign or a bad sign? And we've got no way to get in. Where's everybody else on this floor? Thank you. nice command to go to. Well, I think we fucked it here. Perfect. The command is cool. We own it now, boys. Now I'm gonna go get some, what's the name? Go up there and harvest that. Make sure we don't have any troubles anywhere. I'm just going upstairs and harvest that. We're proving it, boys. Now I've got to get one more thing. Activity or participate in any activity or defense or something, I think it is. Well, then we'll get both. We've got to defend it now. Give me quickness. Now let's go back down. So we didn't, we just basically tried to stay alive. That's all you could do on that one. Stay alive, keep other people alive, help other people up. Stuff like that. I was hoping to join the commander, but oh well. So, what do we got in here to do? We got that one to do. We just got another level. We got the one over there. We're going to do participate in a defense event in Warby World. To participate in any event. Okay. That's all we need to do for the daily. So where does Commander get these stored there or not? We just got to anticipate into defense something. Bum, 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 bum. Do-do-do-do-do-do. We gotta defend this one. But I'm trying to get this defense thing done. Oh, excuse me. This is a... What's he up to? To get a defense going. This stuff. Yeah. I need a defense. Maybe if they go until I attack the castle again. Well, tell me that. Find something we can defend against. Then wait a minute. What's them attacking our thing? Oh. Attacking you. No, no attack. I've done everything. I've just done it. I just want the points for it to level up. That's all. And I'll get a couple of levels each night. Then I'm happy about that. So what are the defense? Basically something controlled by allies. Then we have to defend against. Attacking that funny main base is also going to get attacked again. What is that? No, that's not what I want. Need to defend. We need to defend the place. somebody to defend against somebody. Nothing here. Come on, we need something to defend against. Yes, John. To be here for hours is waiting for somebody to attack the castle or to attack something else. Gonna be a slow night. Could try a different map. Another person doing the running man there. Let's have a look at this. There's no queue on it at the moment. Let's have a look at the map. I can just do an event somewhere else then. Try to get one more level and then disappear out of here. I wouldn't mind trying to get the event done here, but looks like they're not going to attack from me. They're not going to do anything. Yeah, but that's trying to, you're capturing a point. I don't want to capture a point. I want to actually, what do you call it? Defend against them. So all the weeklies are done now. Oh, I've done them by just to go anyway, the weeklies. I've done them yesterday. I should have done them before. I think, yeah, I can't remember. The only thing, three keepers. Yeah, I don't think I'll do that. So this character is, I'm quite happy with this character. I've got another legend that was the main door legendary next. When as soon as I get the points for it, I can't get any more will be actually, I could. Might be more will be world points. It's really had more than one will be world point. Please, somebody come attack this so we can defend it. Just so we can get the defense bonus. Anybody? This is bloody quiet, I tell you. Well, I'll go attack that then. I mean, been quite nice before, but this is really quiet. Oh my, Maybe they're all under the map. I need a defense one, I have to go find a vet somewhere and get a wizard's tower and find one there. Defend this one. You take that keep and then defend against them. That would classify as a defense. Is there quiet? No one else is doing anything at the moment. This is annoyingly annoying. it's just freaking those two. Can we get one where we can get some fellas that we can defend against something? This could take ages. Another nearby event. So where the hell is this nearby event? Any bloody nearby events? Oh, that one maybe. That one there maybe.
The Legion calls.
Please give us something we can defend against. Still, that just was they want to attack that one. I don't want to attack or defend. Oh, this is annoying. Really? Anybody attacking or attack the main keep or something like that so we can defend against them? bugging me. I might get another character to an event somewhere else. Because this is just pissing me off. I could try another map. Really, this is annoying. Almost. Gold Assaulter. Now I'm getting cold. Beat the bloody freezing. Warm and cold at the same time. This is going to be annoying. I might have to go find another event. No one's doing anything here. It's like, we got that, then we can't defend anything. World be world. Defense events are triggered by enemy players attacking a world be world objective currently controlled by your allies, which we're waiting for them to do. And they're not doing it. So that kind of defeats that one at the moment, so we might have to get this chest done. Kind of annoying, really. Yeah, well, that one there, maybe. Might be able to get to that one. Don't think I'll be able to, but you never know. No, it's too far away to get to defend. Really, this is bugging me. See if I can talk to that one if we can. If not, I'm going to go to another map. Not run away, that one just says. This is run away. This is, ouch! Now they're going after the keep, which is good. Why didn't they go after the keep? Couldn't outrun theirs, so we can think. They catch up a run. Good. They might take the castle. Should be good. As long as they don't take the castle, as long as we defend the castle, then I'd be better because I'm not going to achieve that goal. So somebody kicked over the cornet's nest. Which is good. Not too bad. I hope it's not too bad for the cornet's nest. Come on. Nope, I'm taking that one. Really? We can catch them, but we can't defend anything so far. So no one's attacking anything that we want to defend. Kind of annoying, really. And the blues are kind of annoying. They came out, then they fucked off again. Attack the castle with your blues. Over and done with, so I don't have to It's like pain in the ass, some of these things. Some things, times you get onto it, just, oh, damn it, we lost it, didn't we? Ah. Oh, did we lose it or not? No, we lost it, yeah. Still got it. Just trying to get it there. So I can help defend it. Oh, I'm gonna help you. Oh, this is not good. We're gonna need a lot more people, aren't we? What are we not gonna get this one, are we? Castle, will you? Alright, fellas, take the castle so we can defend against that. We need more players there. My humbuggy. Need a defense thing. You lost that one. Okay, I've got 2 minutes to repel them. The bad people. Yep. Because still fellas could keep taking this one. I want the points for it. Yes, got it. So that's the daily done. That took a long time to get done. Let's get help commander right now. That achieved that goal. Got all the weeklies, don't really care about the specials, done the dailies. Tomorrow's tomorrow. Do that chest. Get that chest done, would be nice. Oh, is that piece of crap? I think that's probably one of the most useless ones in World Be World, I think. Give me more or less than yours. And he made me the fucking commander for. I didn't want to become commander. I'm not fucking you now. No, somebody else can be a commander. I'm not buddy. How do you make me the commander though? Oh, I'm not gonna worry about it. I'm just gonna cruise here and just relax. I've got everything done now. I'm just gonna get that one chest and get. I can do that anytime, really. That chest, neither here nor there. Maybe move a commander's like, oh, I want to be a commander. It's like, no, don't destroy them. You have to do it one at a time, do we? Oh, it's these ones, yeah. Really think this is gonna be useless. Really, everything else is gonna be done on this chest. Done on this chest, I'm like, yeah. Even that's pretty much useless. I'm just waiting for it to trigger. So we can do these things. Oh, these bloody fish. I hate those. I like pen hooks, sorry. They look like fish hooks, but they're pen hooks. They made the commander. What? I wasn't stupid enough to leave the base when you were not attacking. Let them attack, they triggered that event. You just sit back and relax and collect the bounty. Don't need to do anything else at the moment. Look at that. So. We can go to a different map, maybe. Just so I can get that one. Is there any activity happening at the moment? Down the bottom. This is just for points. Damn, it's gonna take ages to get that. Maybe if I just go capture that. Go around capturing things for another map. That might be the way to trigger that. Well, I've got everything I want done. Board. Okay, let's get another map. Let's try this one. Just try to get some things. I'll pop my head off soon because I've got to go. Not going to get a stat too late tonight. Try to get to bed by 1 o'clock if I can. Run Forest. Like, run Forest. That's not the one I want. God damn it, it's gonna take forever so I can actually get this one triggered, then get out of here and then do a new thing. I don't need any of this stuff, I just wanna get points. But 1511. I wasn't planning to move from there. I just like, nope, comfortable sitting there, just chillaxing. All I do is need points. Oh, 22 seconds. Oh, God damn. Jeez. Tonight, this year has been probably the worst I've ever come across midges. Oh, can I jump onto there to there? No, it jumps into there. Come on, why does it take forever to get this? One chest. I don't want to waste the time when I'm just sitting here. Dude, first of all. Yeah. Oh, why? I'm not interested. Bloody piss off, will you? When you're not interested, you're not plenty capable of arresting somebody, asshole. I don't really give a shit about you. I got what I wanted anyway. So, I have to sort of spawn out there now. Got what I wanted. I can piss off now. Yeah, I don't really care. Made the person happy killing somebody who just was not after hunting anybody down, but that's fine. You can do that. That'd be 20 past 11. Now, I don't know. I couldn't be bothered fighting. I honestly could not be bothered fighting half the time. And when I'm not in the mood, I just don't care over its ass. Before we go any further, now, we've done that one chest over. We want to find which chest was it? Locked. Now, to unlock that one, Silver Peak Mountaineer, Mountains Reward Truck. So if we go Silver Peak, try do that one. And see if that will unlock that chest for us. And we need to go. I know the sand swipe secret to the Silver Peak Mountaineer Reward Truck. That's all we want active. Don't know who I would think they are, this one will active. Yeah. Okay, so completing that one off will then unlock unlock this one, which I want to try to do. So unlock, then I can unlock this one and do this one. It's repeatable, so I have to repeat that till we get it all, till we get everything we can get out of that one. And then we're going to do the same with Dragon, that's the festival one. That one now I've done, but I don't know if I can do that one. The Halloween one's finished, which is annoying. We almost had it. Another pre-bag there, long lost. I'm trying to lock this reward track completely. Okay, long lost. Cool. We're going to basically just concentrate on one at the moment. So that's the reward track we're going to work on now. Silver Peak one. Yeah. This is pretty much just... So we've got all that stuff. Take that. I don't know if it's any good for anything, but... Do anything with it? I think... How many of those have we got? Just consume that. I guess it's 100. Okay, cool. Assume that. They all go into the bank. We'll call it quits tonight. I could try to do the reward track. Nah, just gonna call it quits. I can't get any more Wilby World tickets. The only thing I can do is level up, that's it. I've got a couple of levels. I'm happy with what I've got, so I'm not complaining. I'll tackle that next time. Do you think something could make you the thing? Well, the thing is that I wanted to stay in that like close quarters because like I wanted to get that one bonus. I don't know if you can get that bonus if you were in that area. But anyway, I'm gonna shoot off. Had fun. It took a long time for it to kick in, but I could probably stay later and keep going, keep playing and all that. But I had fun tonight. I can't complain. Anyway, my name's Commander Black Star Lord at your service, signing off. Thank you again for watching my videos and all comments are welcome. You all take it easy and have a great day.